Hi children, good morning to all of you. How are you? I hope you are doing well and good. Okay children, in our previous classes you have already learned what is number and how to read that numbers, right? In this class we are going to discuss about the topic is expanded notation in Hindu-Arabic system. We know already what is Hindu-Arabic system. This is used in our India. So these are the place values in Hindu-Arabic system. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crores and 10 crores. These are the place values in Hindu-Arabic system. First, these three are in ones period. Yes, ones period. The ones period has three place values, that is ones, tens, hundreds. Next, thousands and ten thousands. These two are in thousands period. These two are in thousands period. Next, lakhs and 10 lakhs. These two are in lakhs period. Next, crores and 10 crores. These two are in crores period. 2. Expand any number in Hindu-Arabic system, we must and should use these periods. To use these periods, we need to insert a commas before these periods. For example, we have 4-digit number, 4, 5, 6, 1. Now we need to insert commas to use the periods, to use this place value periods. First we put a comma before this ones period. Ones period has ones, tens, hundreds place values. So right here, ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. Now we need to put a comma before ones period. The ones period has three place values, ones, tens, hundreds. So now we put a comma here. Next, four in the place of thousands. So we need to put a comma before this number because no number is there. So the number name is 4561. 4561. These are the number name of this number. Next we have 5-digit number. 4, 5, 6, 2, 1. Similarly, first we put a comma before the ones period. The ones period has three place values, ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and ten thousands. First we put a comma before this ones period, ones, tens, hundreds. Next we need to put a comma thousands period, but there are no number before the thousands period, so we not need to put a comma. So the number name of this number is 45,000. These two are in thousands period, so 45,000. These are the number name of this number, 45,621. So these are the number name of this number. Next, again, what is this number? Yes, this is a 6. This is a 6. 6 is a face value of this number. Face value. What is the face value of this number? Yes, 6 is a face value of the number. 6. Next, place value. What is the place value of this number? Yes, the place value indicates that place. So 6 in the place of hundreds. The 6 in the place of hundreds. That means 6 into 100 is equal to 600. So 600 is a place value of that 6 number.
the face value is 6 and place value is 600. So these are the face value and face value of that number. Next, we have another example, 6-digit number. 754231. We have 6-digit number. Now, similarly, first we put a comma before the ones period, right? The ones period has three place values, ones, tens, hundreds. So first we need to put a comma before these three numbers. Again, we put a comma before the thousands period, right? Thousands period has thousands and ten thousands. Next, thousands, ten thousands. So, we need to put a comma here. First, we put a comma before this ones period. Next, before that thousands period. Next, lakhs period. But we not need to put a comma before the lakhs period because no number is there. So, first, insert place values ones, tens, hundreds, and thousands, ten thousands, and lakhs. The number name of this number is 7 in the place of lakhs. So 7 lakhs, 54,000, 231. This is the number name of that number. 7,54,231. So what is the face value of this number? Yes. What is the face value? Yes. 7 is a face value, that number. The face value is 7. And place value? Yes, 7 in the place of lakhs. That means 7 into 1 lakh is equal to 7 lakhs. So this is the place value of that number. 7 lakhs and face value is 7. Next, we have 7 digit number. So now first we put a comma before the ones period. That means ones period has three place values, ones, tens, hundreds. Next, we put a comma before that. Yes. Thousands period. Before the thousands period. Thousands period has two place values. Thousands, ten thousands. Next we put a comma before the lakhs period. Lakhs period has lakhs, 1 lakh and 10 lakhs. But we not need to put a comma before the lakhs period because no number is before the lakhs period. So 36,76,675. So this is the number name of this number. Now let's see how to expand these numbers. First one, take 7. 7 in the place of lakhs. So 7 into 1 lakh. Next, plus. Next, 5. 5 in the place of 10,000s. So 5 into 10,000. Next, plus. 6. Next, 6 in the place of 1,000s. So 6 into 1,000. Next, plus 3 in the place of hundreds. So 3 into 100. Next, 2 in the place of tens. So 2 into 10. Next, ones. 1 in the place of ones. So 1 into 1. Next, 7 into 1 lakh is equal to 7 lakhs. So 7 lakhs plus 5 into 10,000s, 50,000s. So 50,000s and 6 into 1,000, 6,000 plus
6000. Next,
plus 3 into 100, 300.
Next, plus 2 into 10, 20. Plus
1 into 1,
1. This is the expanded form of that number.
This is the expanded form of this 6-digit number. Now I'll tell you just small trick. First, write 7. Next, we write zeros. How many numbers are in after that number? For example, after 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 numbers. So 5 numbers are there. That means we write numbers 1, we write zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 zeros. Next, 5. So write 5 and how many numbers are in after that number? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4. That means we write it zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros. Next, take 6 and after numbers are 1, 2, 3. So we write 3 zeros. Next, we take 3, the after numbers are 1, 2. So we write 2 zeros. Next, we will take 2, the after number is 1. So we need to put a 1 0. Next, 1. So no number is before that number. That means write 1. This is just small trick how to expand the numbers. But we will use really their place values. So this is the expanded form of that 6-digit number. 7,56,329. It can be read 7 lakhs. 7 lakhs plus 50 thousands plus 6,000 plus 300 plus 20 plus 1. So this is the expanded form of this number. Okay children, I hope you are understand. Let's see the 7-digit number. We have 7-digit number, right? First, we put a comma before the ones period. The ones period has 3 place values, ones, tens, hundreds. We know already that. So first, we put a comma before these numbers, again before 2 and again before 2. But we not need to put a comma before these 2 numbers. So ones, tens, hundreds, thousands and ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs. Right? These 3 are in ones period, these 2 are in thousands period, these 2 are in lakhs period. So the number name is, yes, 43 lakhs. Right? 43 in lakhs period. So 43 lakhs, 21,657. So this is the number name of that number, 43 lakhs 21,657. So let's see how to expand that numbers. First we will take 4. 4 in the place of 10 lakhs. 10 lakhs. And a small trick is, how many numbers are in after that number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we need to write a 6 zeros of in front of 6 zeros in this number. So, but now we will use place values of that number. So 4 in the place of 10 lakhs. So 4 into 10 lakh. 10 lakh. The lakhs having 5 zeros. So 10 lakhs. Next, plus, next take this number 3. So 3 in the place of lakh, 1 lakh. So 3 in the place of lakhs period, 3 into lakh, 1 lakh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next we will take 2. 2 in the place of, yes, 10,000. So 2 into 10,000. Next, plus we will take 1 in the place of thousands. So 1 into 1,000. Next, plus 6 in the place of hundreds.
6 into 100.
Plus next, 5 in the place of tens. So 5 into 10. And lastly, 7 into 1. 7 in the place of ones. So next, 4 into 10 lakhs is equal to 40 lakhs. So 40 lakhs. Next, 3 into 1 lakh is equal to 3 lakhs. Next, 2 into 10 thousands that equal to 20 thousands. Next, 1 into 1000 is equal to 1000. Next, 6 into 100 that equal to 600. Plus 5 into 10, 50. Plus 7 into 1, 7. So this is the expanded form of this number. 40 lakhs, 3 lakhs, and 20 thousands, and 1000. 657. So this is the expanded form of this 7-digit number. 43,21,657. It is very easy to read this number. We will use these periods, these place values. To use these place values, we will read this number very easily. Right? So this is the expanded form of the 7-digit numbers and 6-digit numbers. So next, I will give you homework on these numbers up to 7-digit numbers. Okay children, next I will give you homework. Okay children, this is your today's homework. Expanded notation in Hindu-Arabic system. So to use the Hindu-Arabic system, let's expand these numbers. 5-digit numbers and 6-digit numbers and 7-digit numbers are there. So to use these periods. Okay children, so okay, do this homework in yourself and put it homework on WhatsApp. Definitely regularly I'll verify your homework. Okay children, we will meet in the next class. Bye.